I'm not used to this. I'm going like this.
Yeah.
Where are you going, Ma?
Why they were so strange.
They got enough of what you cute together. They just, we would all walk way behind you.
I make sure I never.
She's telling me she does right now.
I never go in the outdoor. So does Mom.
No!
It is a Vanderlinden.
Were together, Uncle Terry would say, watch, let's just stand here in the parking lot and watch those four ladies.
And all go to the outdoors.
And they walk into the doors, they would be giggling and they'd say, they think we're going to walk in again.
Should have had a little in here.
As they would be doing it.
With a van.
I'm not a
Vanderlinden.
But you wish you were.
Yeah.
Okay, we're done.
It looked pretty.
We gotta go down. We have to get no grants in here. What
is it? Manila.
Yeah, we gotta go around.
This is me minutes.
What's the plastic surgery?
Video.
He doesn't have one wrinkle.
I have
camera?
More wrinkles than you.
Okay.
I just got it.
That's not here's Nolan. We have more wrinkles than you.
Send us copies.
Think you can, about
do you have my email? Or,
I done a tape.
I could have done that for you before you came.
Yeah. Lanella, where are they?
How do you do
you can see this on YouTube tomorrow.
Oh, great.
I have inherited my mother's crepey neck.
What is it? Okay, what did you inherit?
Only from the last couple of days from tears are these wrinkles. So I guess I've inherited it from my parents. But everybody says I'm like,
oh, I need to step over here and get Lowell on this too, of course. There we go. There's the patriarch of the Lytle family now.
The last of them.
I know. I always told that story. My aunts always wanted to.
There's only two Vanderlinden ladies left.
And then Mom didn't care. She was our redhead stepchild, anyways.
Brenda,
redheaded,
Bernie,
adopted sister.
Little Ron.
Yeah, because Kay had the same color in his dad.
I'm gonna say goodbye.
Hey.
Then what?
She had the polite personality, so we knew that was wrong.